Start tayo uli. Ito naman, solve natin lahat ng member. Bayan, symmetrical uli. No? So, ito papakita natin kung bakit maganda yung symmetrical. No? So, makikita nyo kung ano-ano yung mga equal members dito. Lalo na pagka-symmetrical yung problem. Okay? So, checking, first step. So, check natin kung stable ba siya and determinate. Sinan yung reaction? This is A, Y, A, X, D, Y, or R, D. So, you have 3. Isko, Moreno, 2 joints. So, M is equal to, ilan yung member? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Ayun na duling 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Reaction, ilan yung reaction? 3. Minus joints, ilan yung joints? 2 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, I is equal to 0. Therefore, determinant. And stable. Next. So, solving for the reaction. Ayan. Yung mga dimension na naman. No? Pero kung titignan nyo yung symmetrical. So, ibig sabihin, maghahati lang yung loadings natin sa support. Pero kung kailangan natin yung moment arm. Again, this is the moment. Charis. This is 30. And then,
hello, sir.
Hello po. Tapos,
huwag hindi pala ako nakape dito.
Sige lang po. 30 degrees. Perpendicular. No, nag-record lang. Sige lang, magtimpla ka lang dyan. Hindi mo sila mga, hindi mo ikaw nakakagulo sa. Okay. Ala, bago makuha yan, pwede nyo kunin to, yung distance na yan. Yung length nito. Tama, bago lahat, that is, drawing natin yung triangle na yan. This is 10. This is the perpendicular, this is 30. So, this is ED. So, using cosine. Cosine 30, that is equal to ito yung adjacent ED over 10. So, ED is equal to 10 cosine of 30. Okay? And then, ngayon kunin natin to. This is X. Tapos, ito si 10 cosine of 30. So, how to solve for X? That is equal to cosine of 30 equals to X over 10 cosine of 30. So, what's the value of X? That is 10 cosine of 30 times cosine of 30. That is 7.5 meters. So, 7.5 yan. Ito din. 7.5 din. O ngayon, mag-moment tayo sa D. Summation of moment at D is equal to 0 taking clockwise positive. So, AY. Ano yung moment arm ni AY? 10, 20, 30. Minus 800. Sige po. Same 7.5 minus 600. Ito naman. That is 5. 15. 600 times 15 minus 800 times 7. Joke. 15 plus 7.5, 22.5 equals to 0. AY is equal to 800 times 7.5 plus 600 times 0.15, a joke, 15 plus 800 times 22.5 divided by 30. That is 1, 1. So, kung titingnan nyo, no? So, tignan natin, that is 800 times 2 plus 60 divided by 2. Ha? Huh? Teka lang. Ulit. 800 times 2 plus 600 divided by 2. So the reaction, it should be 1 kilonewton. And then same din siya sa RD. That is 1 kilonewton. Huh? Okay. Ngayon, punta tayo na. Kung gusto nyo, isa-isay natin yung bawat member. So, syempre, mag-start tayo sa joint na kung saan konti lang yung nakakonnect na member. First, punta tayo sa joint A at joint A. At joint A, that is, meron tayong AY. That is 1. Tapos wala tayong horizontal na AX. So, this is 0. O, assume natin tension si AG. This is AG. Then, meron tayo dito AB. Then, angle 30 degrees. Summation ng forces vertical is equal to 0. Upward positive. You have AG sine of 30 plus AY equals to 0. Substituting AG sine of 30 plus 1 equals to 0. Magkano si AG? That is equal to divided by sine 30. Oh, buo. Joke lang. 1 divided by the sine of 30. Negative 2 kilonewton. Unit ba natin kilonewton? Pounds pala. Namali ako dito. Namali ako ng units that it should be pounds. Pounds. Or AG is equal to 2 pounds compression. Okay, next. Summation ng forces horizontal equals to 0 to the right positive. Ano-ano yung mga forces to the right? Nandyan si AG cosine of 30 plus AB equals to 0. Sa substituting 2 negative, no? Sa substitute natin negative kasi hindi natin pinalitan yung sine. Cosine of 30 plus AB equals to 0. AB is equal to 2 cosine of 30. That is 19.05.256 kilonewton. Pounds nga eh. Pounds tension. Okay, next. Punta naman tayo dito sa may joint D, no? Diba alam natin symmetrical, pero isasolve pa rin natin yan syempre. At joint D, at joint D, ano yung mga forces sa D? Andyan si DY. And then, ito si, anong member yun? Naka-inclined? ED. Angle 30 from the horizontal, tama. And then, ano yung isa? CD. So, next, summation ng forces vertical is equal to 0. This is 1. ED, upward positive, assume. ED, sine of 30, minus plus DY, equals to 0. So, ED, sine of 30, plus 1, 1 equals to 0. AD is equal to 1, 1 divided by sine of 30. 2, 2 pa din. Negative 2, 2 pounds. So, AD is equal to 2, 2 pounds compression. Next, summation ng forces. Vertical, horizontal is equal to 0 to the right, positive. So, you have press negative yan, ano, ED cosine of 30 minus CD equals to 0. So, ang gagamitin mo dito yung negative sign kasi hindi natin kinorek yung direction, tama. So, you have negative 2, 2 cosine of 30 minus CD equals to 0. Therefore, CD is equal to 2, 2 cosine of 30. kilonewton tension. So, kung makita nyo, equal lang din. So, ibig sabihin, since symmetrical nga siya, equal na to. So, ngayon, nakuha na natin to. Isa, dalawa, pwede nyo i-highlight, mga nakuha nyo na, tatla. Ngayon, kapag nag-join G tayo, dalawa yung unknown. Si BG, tsaka si GF. Ha? Ako, ang ginagawa ko dyan, kapag ganyan, pagka hindi mo sinabi kung anong method gagamitin nyo, so, pwede kayo mag-method of section na kung saan, pwede mo i-cut to, yung section na yan, tama. So, ika-cut natin yan. Ah, sige, screenshot nyo pala muna. Ayan, so, print screen. Okay, bigyan ko kayo ng time to screenshot, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, M. Okay. Next. Ito yung solution. At dyan, magkamukha lang, diba sila? Mag-iiba lang yan kapag hindi symmetrical yung loadings. Nang kapag may horizontal force. I-joint na nga lang natin. Hindi. Member na rin. Member. Method of member. So, i-screenshot ko ito. Okay. So, ito si... Actually, no, kung alam nyo naman na FG, ito si FG. Kabisado nyo na yung pagsasolve. This is BF. Tapos ito si BC. Yung mga direction, okay na sa inyo yan. So, ngayon, magmamoment tayo dito sa F. Ito si AY, anong value ng AY natin? 1, 1, tama. So, pwede akong mag-moment sa F. Summation ng moment at F is equal to 0, taking clockwise, positive. So, ano-ano yung mga forces na umiikot ng clockwise? Nandyan si AY. Ang moment arm niya ay 15. Oh, kasi diba ito yung distance niya? This is 5, 15, plus, puro minus na pala, minus 800, ang moment arm na to, kung 7.5 to, tas 15, so this is 7.5 din, minus BC, times, ang moment arm natin, yung height natin na to, ano ba yung height natin na to? H, hindi pa natin ata na sa solve, given ba yung H? Hindi, no. O, edi, ngayon, alam natin na triangle yan galing, no? Okay, papalito sa triangle. This is h, this is the 30 angle, then this is 15. So how to solve for h? That is, the tangent of 30 is equal to toa, opposite, over the adjacent, h over 15. So h is equal to 15 tangent of 30. So moment R natin is 15 tangent of 30 equals to 0. So magkano si BC? BC is equal to, substitute pa pala natin si AY. So substitute natin si AY. That is 1, 1. So magkano si BC? Tama ba yung direction ko? Okay, tama. 1, 1 times 15 minus 800 times 7.5 minus x times 15 tangent of 30 equals to 0. Shift solve. That is 12.436 pounds. That is in tension. Next. You have two unknowns, two equations. No, pwede tayong mag two equations, two unknowns, or pwede ka rin naman mag moment sa B. No, medyo malayo nga lang sa B. So ako siguro, kung ako magsasolve nito, summation ng forces vertical tsaka summation forces horizontal na lang. Summation ng forces vertical is equal to 0. Upward positive. Ano-ano yung mga forces upward? Nandiyan dyan si 1, 1. Minus 800 plus FG. That ano yung component niya? Diba yung angle niya 30 from the horizontal. So that is sine of 30. Plus BF sine of 60. Equals to 0. Wala na ibang forces. So, simplifying FG sine of 30 plus BF sine of 60 equals negative 300. Kasi tatranspose natin sa kabila. 1, 1, no? Minus 800. Summation ng forces horizontal is equal to 0 to the right positive. Ano-ano yung mga forces to the right? So, si FG sine of, cosine of 30 plus si BF cosine of 60 minus plus BC, that is 12.436 equals to 0. Simplifying, that is equal to FG cosine of 30 plus BF cosine of 60 minus equals to negative 12.436 equals to 0. Ay, joke. Sumobra na sa equal sign. So, masasolve na natin si FG and BF. Okay. So, punta lang tayo sa mode 5. 1. So you have sine of 30. This is the first equation. Sine of 60. Negative 300. Cosine of 30. Cosine of 60. Negative 1, 2, 1, 2. Ay, hindi. Ni-store ko pala sa A, no? So you will get negative 1, 8. Kilonewton. Then 692.820 kilonewton. So, indicate lang natin FG is equal to 1.8 kilonewton. That is compression. And then BF is equal to 692.820 kilonewton tension. Okay, so box ko lang. So sige, screenshot. Okay, so ano na lang. So ngayon, nakuha na natin. Oops, mali yung kulay. So ito, nakuha na natin yan. Ito. Now, by the way, equal din to si FC and FE. Ngayon, equal din tong si EC tsaka si GB. Kapag ako nagsasolve nito sa EG and EB, no, nagro-rotating na lang ako. So, for example, ito. So, punta ako dito sa joint G. At joint G. At joint G. So, ito si joint G na. Meron ako dito 800. Tapos, compression si AG, tama. This is AG. Tapos compression din si CFG. No? Tapos, ito perpendicular daw yan. So, ito, this is BG. So, ako, ang ginagawa ko dyan, kapag nakita ko ng ganyan, nirorotate ko yung axis. No? This is 30 degrees. This is 30 degrees. Ngayon, ito na yung magiging x ko. Ito na yung y. X prime, y prime. Ngayon, magsasummation ng forces vertical na lang. Summation ng forces along y prime is equal to 0 upward positive. So, you have negative bg minus 800 cosine of 30 equals to 0. So, BG is equal to negative 800 cosine of 30. So, that is 692 negative 692.820. Or, mali yung assumption, ibig sabihin, BG is equal to 692.820 kilonewton compression. So, equal din to sa CE. Sir, may lighter. Kahit hindi yan na-compute symmetrical. Ito equal si FG sa FE or EF. EF. Ito equal sa BF. SMBF, CBCF. Ayan. So, whole screenshot niya na. Stop nyo na lang.